Scientists say they include final testimony for water supply ice on the shallow of the Luna. The ice deposits are found at both of the polar and southward poles, and are potential to be old in descent. The outcome comes of an tool on India's Chandrayaan-1 space vehicle, that explored the Luna among 2008 and 2009. The allocation of the ice deposits is inhomogeneous. At the moon southward polar, largest of the ice is concentration in craters. At the northern polar, the water supply ice is both of more than rare and more than wide distribution. The Luna Mineralogical Cartographer, METER3, tool on board Chandrayaan identified three particular signing of water supply ice at the moon shallow. M3 not just selected up the reflecting properties one would wait of ice pack, but was capable to immediately action the distinguishing way its molecules consume IR lighting. The intended how it could distinguish among fluid water supply and steam and continuous ice pack. Temperature on the Luna can achieve a burning 100°C in day, that doesn't ensure the top facility for the surviving of shallow ice pack. But since the Luna is inclined on its axle by on degrees, down there are places at the moon poles how never see light. Scientists' estimation how temperature in constantly shaded craters at the Luna's poles do not growth over 157°C, to 50°F. The would build an environmental wherever deposits of water supply ice could stay steady for length periods. The outcome supports early consequential detections of shallow ice at the Luna's southward polar. Yet, such results could potentially be explainable by some phenomena, such as extraordinarily reflecting moon ground. If down there's quite ice meeting at the shallow, during the top few millimeters, the water supply might be available as a source for next humane missions to the Luna. It could potentially be rotated in potable water supply for the occupants of a moon basis, or break in hydrogen gas and oxygen supply for missile gas. The break oxygen supply could as well be utilized by astronauts for respiratory.